in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
We are schmoovin' and groovin' in qualification 36. Red Lions putting up two quick notes into their speaker, a third just barely shy from Saber Robotics. Fondy Fire for Blue is up with another note. It's their second. They're going for a third one here as Autonomous comes to a close. All tied up at 24 apiece. Both of these alliances with four of those 18 needed notes in their speaker for that rank point. These teams are mostly on the red side of the field, but Fondy is stealing all those middle notes, those coveted middle notes that are going to allow them to travel less for the same value, while their partner, the Hexhounds, they're already at their source, feeding Walden Robotics, who is quickly loading up this Blue Alliance amp. For the Red Alliance, we see Saber Robotics. Looks like they may be going for that speaker or potentially even the amp. It looks like speaker's the choice, and up and in it goes. 2 points for them. They are, the lead is going back and forth. It is within 1 point here, and now Blue is starting to get away with it. They have activated their cooperation bonus and need one more note in their amp to amplify their speaker. They're going up, and that's the note Walden Robotics has got. So these guys are loading up, and they're ready to amp once these notes all go in. These notes, though, they're pretty flying all over. While undefended, totally alone on the red side of the field, you got Saber Robotics popping two-piece in for your Red Alliance. Now Blue goes up by 10 points here. Amplification big for them, and they're already at 15 of the 18 needed notes for that ranking threshold. Note, the Red Alliance did not opt to go for that cooperation bonus, so the threshold remains at 18. Hexhound still using that passing strategy while Walden fills up this amp for the Blue Alliance. A great amp bot that's serving this alliance well. Fondy, the main shooter for this one, goes up and in for 2 points. And they've got another right there. Walden's going to their source to get another one for that amp. Hexhound's right behind Fondy, though. Rocket Robotics, some connectivity issues. That is a solid RSL on their robot, and they are not currently moving. That's an unfortunate break for the Red Alliance, who we see already starting to climb. That's the Cyberhawks. They've got one hook latched on the chain, and it's not quite working, but a big collision and a belt on the field. Hopefully somebody needed that one to climb. Cyberhawks are up with 63-44. They need to make this climb here in the last 3 seconds if Red wants a chance to come back into this. Saber almost up in the last second, but it's the same woes here in qualification match 36. We have the score for that qualification match 36. Alliance taking home the victory 70-46. They will be taking home 3 ranking points, and 31-97 with that win in ranking points moves into the first ranked position.